Did you know that it's super easy in Jetpack Compose to blur an image or any other type of composable like this? Let's take a look at this composable and see how we can achieve this. We simply have an image here that we load from our resources, and all we now need to do to add the blur is this blur modifier. You simply need to specify a radius, so how strong the blur is, and that will already give you the desired result. Do you like these Android and Kotlin tips? Then follow for more.